that was a year in which Dürer produced quite a bit of work, and it may have been a stimulus for someone like Aldorfer. About 1513, we get a series of 40 woodcuts of the fall and redemption of man by Aldorfer, and we can see just one here. It's a very, very tiny set, and in that sense, it kind of